I think the university is doing a great job in trying to support university students. It's obviously a strange year at the moment.
We have rapid testings on site, so they come right to your door and you have to test yourself and like bring it back to university, and they test here, just here, and then within the day you will know your results.
We've got the welfare and wellbeing network, of course, with the wonderful counselling team, the wellbeing support team, the disability neurodiversity team, the peer support using students to support students, which is great.
So there's different wellbeing support available on campus and online. On campus we have the Hive and the student ambassadors that every day take daily shifts to support the students.
We're here to support the students, but we're also working with other parts of the university, the student union who you're working with on the bereavement counselling, or the mental health workers or the counsellors in the Centre for Wellbeing who we work with on a daily basis.
The first point of call for most of us is our line managers, and the majority of them have had a lot of kind of support and training to help understand and recognise when people are struggling, particularly with mental health.
Feeling that you're supported because your manager supports you, that you then can support your team, is a great feeling, particularly at the moment.
The university has taken a lot of steps to protect the community as well as students.
I stayed at Manor Park, so I know that in Manor Park the staff at the reception were really nice to me.
We work to support young people who are kind of disadvantaged or underrepresented young people, with the aim to encourage those students to access higher education.
We run Street Angels. Street Angels is an initiative where we have volunteers go out onto the streets of Guildford, mainly on Fridays and Saturday nights. We hand out lollipops. We have great chats with people. We just want to help people that are vulnerable.
Hey, University of Surrey, we can do this.
We can do this.
We can do this.
We can do this.
We can do this.